We are looking at how to pronounce this word from French, and we'll be looking at how to say more confusing words and names, including from Italian and also Genshin Impact. Stay tuned. Scaramouche is how it's said in English. Scaramouche. Now in French for reference, Scaramouche. So very similar. Scaramouche. And now you know, more videos for you here to learn more. Thanks for watching.